In Washington, D.C., West German Chancellor Konrad Adenauer, in the U.S. for conferences with American government leaders, is greeted by Civil Defense Chief Val Peterson as he calls at the department's national headquarters. The German leader has keen interest in the vast U.S. civil defense program. The 81-year-old German Chancellor and Peterson sit down for an informal discussion. In Germany, as in the U.S., civil defense is a matter of grave concern.